The group's long-term presence among communities with families, other companies, organizations, and businesses requires an active interest in the lives and well-being of those around its sites. Lafarge has a responsibility in the development of local communities, of which it is an active member throughout the world. The sustainable development of native Indian communities at over 3,000 metres above sea level is an essential priority. With the support of Lafarge, women learn to plant and cultivate vegetables and berries. Children receive school supplies and elementary education. Financial support assists the Native American Stony Nakoda First Nation Morley Community School in improving its administration and curriculum. In 2008, 11 students graduated from high school. Villagers benefit from a mobile clinic with state-of-the-art equipment provided by the group. Medical services are provided by voluntary doctors from Doctors Outreach Care International. Ongoing HIV/AIDS prevention and screening programs have been instituted in 10 countries of sub-Saharan Africa since 2001. Educational campaigns, free access to care and treatment are regularly provided. Professional training projects are part of the group's commitment to develop rural communities. Because of this, young adults can be trained in masonry work. Since 2004, over 600 individuals have benefited from this opportunity. All of Lafarge's activities provided building material to the construction of Village, a 36 housing residence for adults in need. The group also provided building training to the individuals who built their own homes. During the construction of the Dujianyan cement plant, 33 porcelain kilns and 5,000 ceramic relics from the Song Dynasty were discovered. This patrimony is conserved and shown at Lafarge Shui On Jin Feng Museum. With the Patrimony Foundation, Lafarge Aggregates focuses on the protection and promotion of the patrimony around its sites. Built in 1910, the Villa Golescu magnificently evokes a bygone era. Historically classified, the villa was renovated and restored by the Pro Patrimonio Foundation, sponsored by Lafarge. No matter where it is present, Lafarge participates in community initiatives and supports their development. This is what allows it to develop and be a sustainable partner for all those living near its sites.